normally called as germs are the microorganisms. So like human beings, these are also the living organisms, and they are found everywhere, right? So more, if you see, we cannot see them with the naked eye.
But we would like you to see
that side. Yeah, so if we cannot see them from the naked eye, so we have to use a microscope or other aids to see those microorganisms. So this, all microorganisms can be categorized into five categories, mainly the bacteria, as we commonly known as, then viruses, then algae, then fungi, and then molds. So bacteria are the most common microorganism found everywhere. Right, and because these are the organisms you can find in on any surface, and then in air, and in any part of the world. But the other microorganisms like fungi and algae are found on the surfaces.
As a mother, I would think that drives you crazy when you think of Inaya.
You know, it's one of the most destabilizing things is to have the mildest of infections, which is the common cold. You can't imagine how the whole household turns upside down when Inaya has a cold. And it's just a cold, but still they're so small, they struggle to breathe, they can't sleep well at night, they can't feed properly, you know. So it's, and of course as a mother, and a completely paranoid mother, which I confess I am, it throws me for a loop. So one of the things that I want to do is to prevent rather than cure. Especially because with young children, with old people, what you want, you know, in terms of medication, you're limited with what you can do. You don't want to give antibiotics frequently until they're of a certain age.
Yes.
You want them to build their own immunity, but they have such little immunity of their own, if any, really, mm-hmm. that they can only take on so much. And, you know, of course, I am reading up a lot about germs and what you can't see in the house. So I've become a little bit, certainly not like you, but a little bit of an expert in terms of germs and where they are in the house. And it's terrifying. It is terrifying to think that even right now, we are covered in germs. The things that are most covered in germs are all those phones over there that we are all handling all the time. And then we're passing them to our children who are playing with them. We're putting it to our ears, our mouths, the tabs, the doorbells, you know, your keys. The bathrooms, my God, you know, of course, diaper changing stations, the kitchen, you know, so you would think that, you know, you can't touch anything, you have to walk around with masks, and how do you protect yourself, you know, from things like that? So these are, I'm constantly looking for ways to, you know, de-germ the house. We have a variety of products already, which are disinfectants that we use, you know, surface cleaners and air purifiers and things like that we have, but I was very intrigued by an antibacterial LED bulb, you know, because I think that is something that I've never heard of.
Sure.
And that's actually why I'm here today, because it's yet another way of getting rid of germs and hopefully keeping us all healthy. So I'm very, very interested to learn.
Super. I remember something about Soha. For the last event that we met her, I think that was a couple of months back, and, you know, one of the journalists walked in and he had a cold, and she was like, do you have a cold? Okay, we'll do the interview a little distance.
It's
I'm very,
true. You know,
I'm very scared.
It's very rude to do that, and to, you know, I'm very happy that over here we can say namaste and adab, and we don't have to shake everyone's hands also all the time. It comes across as rude, but honestly, when you have a little baby at home, you'd rather be known as rude and, you know, just be safe.
Yes.
And even now, you know, when people like tug her cheeks, so they go, oh, la, baby, babe, I'm just going, oh, must you touch her face? Everybody who comes to the house, I'm like, do you have a cold? That one was sniffling. Then I'll say, ke Dettol lagao, sab jagah idhar lagao. Or I'll be like, haat dho ke aao, you know. Or I'll drop something on them, so they have to go. So I'm doing all sorts of crazy things, you know. You don't have to be like me. But I think that, you know, most of you can relate to this if you've had children. Or you can't, and I'm completely mad.
So you know germs more than us.
I think that, you know, parents now, you really relate to more parents, young people. You form a community. And before you even go to the pediatrician, you ask other people who've been through that experience. And I hang out outside my daughter's play school all the time. We're always exchanging stories. So when I told them, and everyone's like, oh, what are you up to? And I said, today, I'm going for the launch of this antibacterial bulb that Crompton has. And they were very intrigued as well. They said, how does it work? And I said, I'm going to find out and I'll come and tell you. You know, so these are things that, you know, mothers, fathers, there are a lot of fathers also who are very interested now. I'm happy to know that parents are becoming hands-on and it's not just mothers. But I want to tell you, in fact, in spite of doing all this germ prevention stuff, I realized yesterday that my daughter has been drinking from someone else's water bottle for the past 3 days because she came home with another tag. So I was like, oh, great. So we really need these bulbs.
You guys have done this kind of research. So how do you tailor make it to a consumer then?
I think as a company, we have been doing research on various emerging consumer trends for the last many years. I think one of the things we have realized, and I think each one of us will realize, is that there is ever-increasing awareness of health and wellness. We start reading about air pollution, we start talking about new diseases. So there is definitely a very strongly emerging trend of increased awareness of health and wellness in general, and avoiding diseases as to the best extent possible, because obviously prevention is better than cure. So of course, as a company, we have been looking at these trends, and we felt that addressing this consumer pain point of keeping your environment germ-free and healthy is something which is important for the Indian consumer, and it's something we as a company could find a solution to. So once we realized that let's look at providing a solution which can help keep the homes healthy by killing germs, then we had a choice to make. The choice was to either develop a specialty product whose only function would be to kill germs. Second option was to make a product which will give you light, but at the same time will also help you kill germs. As a company, we decided to go with option two, because otherwise you will have to have multiple products, one to give you light and another one to kill the germs. So we said, let's try and develop a product which you can keep on just for reading, just like usual, and it'll also give you the added benefit of actually killing germs. So actually, this is the first product concept anywhere in the world which can be used for a home, which gives you visible light, at the same time will help you kill 85% of germs after a 4-hour exposure. So the product actually starts to work the moment it's switched on, and after 4 hours of keeping it on, it would have killed 85% of germs. And this is the first such product for use anywhere in the world for a home. So it'll be good if we can have the products switched on, the anti-back bulb switched on. So that is the first challenge, to make a product which is not a specialized product, but a product which gives you light and at the same time gives you the added benefit of killing 85% of germs. That's the first thing. The second challenge was, if I say it can be used in a home, it has to be affordable. So products using similar technology is available, for very specialized applications. So you have, for example, lights which are used in operation theaters, but then that costs such an amount of money that no Indian home would want to buy it. It costs maybe in hundreds of dollars and not hundreds of rupees. So the challenge for our R&D team was to find a solution which could use this technology, but at the cost and a price which is affordable. And I think that's something which a company, after a year and a half of research, has managed to crack the code. So we have a product here which is not in hundreds of dollars, but in hundreds of rupees, which is just 20% or 25% more expensive than a normal LED bulb, which will give you light, and it also gives you the added benefit of
germ kill
up to 85%. So that I think is where the big breakthrough is.
Wow.
So most of the sanitizers are contain alcohol. So it's almost 60 to 95% of alcohol content is there in any kind of sanitizer.
Sure.
So their efficacy depends upon the concentration of the alcohol, as well as there are other factors as well. Because when anybody is using sanitizer, so how much quantity is taking on hand, how he rub it, where he applied it, and apart from that, if there are other limitations comes like if there is an irritation to the skin.
Okay.
So by applying the alcohol directly on the skin.
I have very rough hands now.
Yeah.
I wash my hands like a million times a day. And you can't just wash them under the water for 1 second. You have to wash them for like a minute for it to actually disinfect your hands. 2 minutes to koi nahi karne wala hai.
No, but I think that the other thing being the contact, it's about touch.
Yeah.
You're constantly, even when you're wiping a floor, it's a touch, you have to do it with your, it's a manual thing.
Absolutely.
For the sanitizer, you're rubbing it between the hands. So there is contact that you have to do.
Absolutely. So, and this is the contact is one thing. And apart from that, if you see the antibac, It is acting from distance.
Yes.
There is no body touch to the body of mm-hmm. users, mm-hmm. right? And the second most important aspect is what we can see is a USP of this product is basically is continuous disinfectant, mm-hmm. right? So when you apply any sanitizer, you cannot guarantee that it will last for 5 minutes, 10 minutes. You don't know because there are said earlier, there are microorganisms in the air, on the walls of this hall, on the ceiling, on the floor. So if you touch any things, there is a possibility that the reoccurrences of the contamination is there, right? So there, we cannot guarantee that a sanitizer will last for how many
times.
And
you have to also redo it. You know, yeah. if you wipe the floor yeah. again, you have to redo it yeah. after a period of time.
Absolutely. And okay. so, but in this case, if you put on the light,
yes.
This will be a continuous disinfection reaction. And even if you put off the light, it will. We have already studied it in our microbiology lab that it shows the effect even after the shutting down the light.
Oh, brilliant!
Yeah.
Okay. So, Matthew, the next question for you: a particular bulb that you know we use here. You know, is it a 22? Is it a switch push bulb, or is it available across?
See, at the moment, it has been first launched in a normal bulb version because. The bulb is the most widely used light product. Even if you compare with the tube light or other kinds of light sources, the bulb is by far the most prevalent form of light that is used in India. So I think the first obvious form in which you wanted to launch this this consumer benefit is as a bulb. So I think that's the first thing. There are three things I want to talk about. One is, as I already mentioned, it is perfectly safe. Second, it is effective.
Yeah.
And third, it is long-lasting. Mm-hmm. And the fourth thing, it is not a specialty product. It's something which you can use anywhere in the home, mm-hmm. in your living room, in your bathroom, in your kitchen, in your kids' room, anywhere and everywhere.
Sure.
Because you want every room in the house to be as healthy and germ-free as possible. So it's not a specialized product.
Yeah.
It is not just a germ killer. It is something that gives you light.
Yes.
As we were mentioning, it is long-lasting and it's perfectly safe. So that's what I would like to say.
Would you like to show it? Could we have the mock-up for him to show it to?
What are these things?
They are lovely glasses made to drink.
Can we drink them?
Yes, of course. With different flavors.
It's germ-free.
I'm just making sure that not other petri dishes with germs in them or something.
Not at all. This innovation?
I actually can't wait to try it. I think, again, as I said, I'm very interested in disinfection. And I think what I really appreciate about this product is A, what you were talking about, that it's continuous, that you can just turn the light on after 4 hours, it'll be its most effective. And I can already think of a number of places in the house where I need this. The fact
pretty
is that we use
everywhere.
Well, I was thinking I should attach it to Inaya's head in some way. So wherever she goes and you know the light falls on her, she'll be constantly disinfected. But it might be a little extreme. I have a number of light bulbs in the house. I think that I would just swap them all because we do need light. They're serving the purpose of light. But if simultaneously, they can also disinfect.
Sure.
And as you said, it's pretty much the same price as a nominal increase in price. So that's not really going to break the bank.
And you don't need to touch it.
You don't need to touch it.
There's no cleaning.
It's not going to offend people when you go around cleaning them and like cleaning surfaces just because they've come home. You can
definitely
just turn the lights on. So I think it's also friendly as a product. Super. And I'm very excited and I think it's going to do really well for Crompton.
Super. Matthew, would you tell us more about some of the innovations that we've done?
Yeah. I think, as a company, we have been trying to redefine the way we bring innovations to market. I think the way we're looking at it is how do we solve some fundamental consumer problems in the different segments that we operate in. Antibac is one example. About, I would say, a couple of years back, we launched India's first anti-dust fans.
Yes.
So we found a consumer problem that, you know, fan is one of the places where a lot of dust gets accumulated. It's very difficult to clean. So we brought to the market India's first anti-dust fans, which gather 50% less dust than the normal fan. There are many parts of India where we still have, for example, voltage problems. So we recently launched a fan called VSense fan, which maintains its speed even when the voltage drops to 150 volt. Typically, when voltage becomes 150, the fan becomes slower. But recently, we launched a fan called VSense fan, which maintains its speed even if the voltage were to drop to 150 volt. We also recently launched, for example, an air cooler, you know, which is typically what you will use in this kind of season when it is really hot, which actually cools 60% better.
Sure.
Then we recently, just about a month back, we launched what is called an Air Buddy fan, which is a fan which can be used in kitchens. And the reason why I say that is, kitchen is one of the hottest places in the home. At the same time, if you use a ceiling fan, your gas stove doesn't work so well. So
sure.
We developed just about a month back something which will give you a cooling comfort in the kitchen without really disturbing the flame.
Yeah.
A very simple problem, but not really addressed by any Indian company so far. So these are the kind of innovations we're bringing to market. The anti-back is I think one of the biggest and strongest propositions we have launched. And we hope to bring more such innovative products to market, to really solve some of the fundamental problems that our consumers face in India. So that's the way we are doing this. Thank
that's
you.
Amazing. Yeah. Suha, before we end this session, we would like you to give us, possibly a message for everybody here with Mother's Day coming up. I think, would you like to say something about how, as a mother, you're going to be taking course with anti-bac?
I don't know about giving messages. I think I could write a book on parenting. But, my message to other people on Mother's Day is probably it's one of the most difficult things to do, to be a parent. And to be a mother, I think, people talk about it because you're also hormonally affected when you become a mother. That's my excuse, hormones. And that bond, the care that you want to give to your child, that kind of love, there's really no words for it. And there's so many things that, you don't think about until you become a mother.
Uh-huh.
And then your world changes and everything becomes, your priorities completely change. You change as a person, as I said. So your priority becomes your child and your child's safety. And of course, you think about other things, but the number one thing I do every time when I make my child sleep is I pray for her good health. And I just say, I hope you have a good night. I hope you sleep well. I hope, you're healthy and you're happy. But health is so important. And the main message, I think, would be prevention rather than cure, especially when it comes to young children, which is why I would urge people to try something like anti-bac, the LED bulbs from Crompton, which is something new, which is something that we haven't seen in this country before, which has been proven to be safe and proven to be effective, 85%. So I think that it has very high credentials, and it's something that I'm certainly going to try. I would never recommend anything that I wouldn't try myself. So, if you're looking for disinfection, which we all are, then I would say that, try this.
Thank you. I think you've been a great panel.
I think they're quite, they're similar yet different. I think air purifier actually purifies the air of primarily suspended particulate matter, while this actually kills germs. So I think they have different functionalities. And I think the other thing is, of course, this can, it kills bacteria, it kills germs on surfaces in the air and so on and so forth. It doesn't really act on particulate matter. The air purifier acts primarily on particulate matter and not really on the germs and surfaces and so on and so forth. They're quite different, I would say. So I think the first version of the product that has been launched is one that, that just kills germs when you switch it on. I think that's the core consumer problem is that I want to create a safer environment, a more healthy environment, a more germ-free environment. That's where it works. I think, as I mentioned some time back, I think the most important thing is it should work, it should be safe, and the third thing is it should be affordable. So I think it's very important that if I make a product which sells for 5,000 rupees, it may not really address a large mass of the consumer. So we have basically put a very basic proposition in the market which absolutely delivers at the heart of the consumer proposition. That's what I would say. It can cover a full room. Typically, whatever you know, you use a bulb for, that area is typically what it can be effective in.
Sure.
So wherever the light falls.
Yeah, wherever the light falls. So typically, you know, you use a bulb in a room, that's good enough to have the effect in the full room. See, I think, you know, it's primarily based on LED technology. So typically the problem we used to have before is we were using conventional technology, which did not allow you to have this kind of solution. So now that the LED technology is available, it made this product a possibility because the technology was available. As I told you, this is not fundamental technology developed by us. A lot of this technology has been, done 10, 15 years ago. If you go back to some of the leading articles in scientific journals of that time, the use of visible light to kill bacteria at the same time be safe for human beings was a known thing. But I think two things have happened. One, LED technology made it possible to make it happen here in the home. And second is the research that we have done helped it to do it at a cost which it makes it feasible for the consumer to buy them and use them.
Actually, मैं बहुत ही excited हूँ क्योंकि आज एक बहुत ही अनोखा product launch हुआ है Crompton की तरफ से जो एक है एक antibacterial LED bulb. Bulbs तो हम रोशनी के लिए इस्तेमाल करते हैं घर में. मैंने कभी सुना नहीं है कि रोशनी के जरिए आपको disinfection भी मिल सकता है घर में. तो as a parent जिसके घर में एक छोटी बच्ची है, मुझे कीटाणु को मतलब हटाने में बहुत फायदा दिखता है. तो इसीलिए मैं यहाँ पे आई हूँ इसके बारे में सीखने के लिए. एंड आई फाउंड आउट दैट इट्स आल्सो इफेक्टिव. 85% जर्म्स को चार घंटे के बाद इफेक्टिवनेस इस बल्ब का शुरू होता है. और इट्स सेफ आल्सो बच्चों के लिए, पेट्स के लिए, किचन में आप इस्तेमाल कर सकते हैं, खाने के लिए सेफ़ होता है. तो इन सब चीज़ों को ध्यान में रख के मुझे लगता है कि बहुत ही अच्छा प्रोडक्ट है. अभी मार्केट में नया है जैसे मैंने कहा, सो आई एम एक्साइटेड टू यूज़ इट. आज तो मुझे बहुत कुछ सीखने को मिला. आई न्यू के लाइट इज़ समथिंग दैट वी यूज्ड ऑफन, यू नो, द यूज़ ऑफ लाइट फॉर एंटी एजिंग, फॉर हीलिंग, फॉर एक्सरेज. लेकिन मुझे ऐसे लगा था कि ये जो लाइट फॉर ह्यूमन बींग्स इज़ अनसेफ प्रोलॉन्ग यूज़. मुझे आज पता चला है कि देव एक्चुअली कम अप विद अ सिस्टम जहाँ पे विजिबल लाइट को इस्तेमाल करके इन द सेफ रेंज देव मैनेज टू डिसइनफेक्ट जर्म्स एज वेल एंड किल अप टू 85% जर्म्स. और आपके घर में जो जितने भी लाइट बल्ब्स हैं आप उनको रिप्लेस कर सकते हैं with these Crompton antibacterial LED bulbs. Price point bhi similar hai, zyada fark nahi padega aapko isme se, so it doesn't really break the household budget. So I think that in terms of for our needs as a consumer, bahut hi acha product hai. Aapko kaise malum? अच्छा. हाँ जी, जर्म्स, मुझे एक्चुअली जर्म्स के बारे में मुझे बहुत कुछ पता है. आई फील आई नो टू मच एंड समटाइम्स इग्नोरेंस इज़ ब्लिस. घर में जो इंडोर्स जो जर्म्स होते हैं आपके घर में, प्ले स्कूल में, जहाँ और भी बच्चे खेलते हैं, एक बच्चे को ज़ुकाम होता है, जहाँ पे 20 बच्चे होते हैं तो कभी ना कभी किसी बच्चे को ज़ुकाम होगा या कोई इलनेस तो होगा ही. अभी बच्चे की इम्यूनिटी के लिए अच्छा भी होता है सम एक्सपोजर टू जर्म्स, बट उनका इम्यूनिटी बहुत कम होता है. तो हम चाहते हैं कि प्रिवेंशन इज़ बेटर देन क्योर, क्योंकि हम उनके लिए एंटीबायोटिक्स भी ज़्यादा इस्तेमाल नहीं कर सकते. वी डोंट वॉन्ट टू ट्रीट आर चिल्ड्रन, वी वॉन्ट देम टू फाइट बाई देमसेल्व्स. तो दैट्स वाई आई फील के जहाँ पे हम डिसइनफेक्शन यूज़ कर सकते हैं, सैनिटाइजर, स्प्रेज, वो तो सब हम करते ही हैं, बट इफ़ एक ऐसा सिस्टम है जहाँ पे कंटिन्यूस डिसइनफेक्शन आपको मिल सकता है थ्रू अ बल्ब, जहाँ पे आपको लाइट भी, रोशनी की ज़रूरत होती है वो भी मिल रहा है, और हाथ इन हाथ आपको ये सैनिटाइजेशन भी मिल रहा है, एक डिसइनफेक्शन भी मिल रहा है, जहाँ पे अप टू 85% जर्म्स भी आर बीइंग किल्ड. सो आई थिंक दैट्स समथिंग दैट इज इट्स अ नो ब्रेनर. नहीं, यू डोंट नो एवरीथिंग. एक प्ले स्कूल में नहीं है. एंड ऑफ द क्वेश्चन. बस अभी दोनों बच्चे हैं, अभी दो बच्चे जो इतने छोटे हैं वो ऐसे ही खेलते हैं, मासूम हैं, कभी कभी एक दूसरे के साथ खेलते हैं, कभी ज़्यादा इंटरेस्ट नहीं देते हैं एक दूसरे को, कभी अनाया उनके साथ खेलना चाहती है, कभी तैमूर उनको अटेंशन देना चाहते हैं. लेकिन मैंने जहाँ पर देखा है तैमूर इज़ वेरी वेरी केयरिंग. एक बार तो अनाया ने तैमूर के बाल 3 बार खींचे और उसने कुछ नहीं बोला. एंड आई थिंक दैट समवेयर ही नोज दैट दिस इज़ फैमिली एंड ही टॉलरेट्स हर एंड दे लर्निंग फ्रॉम ईच अदर. हाँ जी, मतलब कि कुणाल इज़ एन एविड बाइकर. उनको बाइकिंग करने का बहुत शौक है. एंड इज़ ऑलवेज सेड कि जब वो बड़ी होगी, ऑब्वियसली वन शी इज़ ऑफ द राइट एज, तो वो उनके साथ बाइक राइड पे जाना चाहेंगे. उसके लिए बहुत साल हैं अभी, बट हमने जब वो
she was learning to walk, ek helmet laye the hum unke liye, because she used to walk, fall all the time. And it's not something that we've used very often. Lekin unhone bas unko bike pe bithaya. Aise, just to feel what it's like to sit on a bike, wo helmet ke saath. And I thought the message jo unhone likha Instagram pe, wo bahut hi acha tha. Kyunki it was really about how he envisions a future for her and that bond between a father and a daughter. हाँ जी बॉलीवुड में उसके बारे में तो और भी मौके होंगे राइट नाउ वी वांट टू टॉक अबाउट क्रॉम्पटन एंड एंटीबैक्टीरियल एलईडी लाइट्स थैंक यू